Well, hello today. I think this is one of the most beautiful pieces out of the recital book level 1B in the Alfreds Basic Piano Library series. I'm on page 20 and 21. It's a piece called Soaring. And you can almost feel yourself flying through the air if you use your imagination a little bit on this piece. It's in high G, and in your left hand, you have two different patterns. You have 5-3-1-3-1-3-1-3. Do that again with me. 5-3-1-3-1-3-1-3. And then you have 4-2-1-2-1-2-1-2. And those are your only two left hand patterns. And your left hand is actually just playing a G major chord broken, which means separately or one note at a time. I'm at 80. Retardando means gradually slowing down. We do have a tempo marking of allegro moderato, so I'm going to go a little bit faster. I'm at 120. That's actually too fast. About 104. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, get ready, go. Bringing that beautiful melody out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, get ready, go.